That happens when a 40-year-old man goes ice dog.